What's up, everybody? That's right here with more Final Fantasy VI. Last time, Kefka fucked up the world. And here we are in the world of Ruin. As, woke up with Celis, and Cid was basically taking care of her. And here we are. So let's go. Okay. So this next part has two possible outcomes. Cid is either something happened to Cid. Let's just find out which one I'm gonna get. So the canyon route. We'll see what happens. We'll try it out. Well, no, the dude's like not feeling well. I'm afraid I may not be long for this world. That's all you want to say. Wait, did I? Oh shit, I had this too low. Did I miss something here? Remember what happens to me? You mustn't lose hope. Cough, wheeze. Am I? What? I was gonna tell me something. I guess not. But basically, he's dying. Either he dies or you give him a fish. Now, if you take too long, he dies. Granddad, here's a fish. Eat up. Thank you, Munch Chump Chum. Celis, well, I can still talk. I cough. Want to wheeze. Thank you. I'm assuming that's it. Oh wait, you're supposed to see what type of fish you have too. I forgot about that. Whoops. I don't know if that worked. Anyways, most people think the canyon is Cid dies. How do I tell? It just is a fish. I mean, this slow, that's not good. I basically have 2 minutes to do it, or otherwise he fucking dies. Which I'm almost tempted to let him die. Just being the canon ending I get. Well, it's not really an ending. You get two scenes. If he lives, you get an extra little scene at the end of the game. If he dies, well, you need the scene right now. But most people say the canon and canon is him dying. So I wonder if I just let him die. I honestly really don't care. This is the end for me. See, they must not be getting enough fishes. There's no more fish. Oh. Granddad, you have to eat, or what's the matter? Granddad? Cid. Oh, well, he actually did die. Well then. his eyes just staring at us blankly. No, no, you promised you'd stay here with me. Granddad, answer me. Tell me you're just joking. Is that a fucking dead bird too? Jesus. The people who were here with us all gave up hope. One after the next, they flung themselves from the northern cliffs in despair. Is that why she came up here to like kill herself? Holy shit. Everyone's gone. You've been locked. There's nothing left for me in this world. Shit. I think the first time I played this game, I actually saved him. Can't remember though. But you can see definitely why people say this is considered more canon. It's because the scene's much better than the when you get the end of the game if he lives. Were you watching over me? Why would you want to help someone like me? I've already given up hope. This bandana? It can't be. Hey, little bird, where'd you come from? Is the person who wrapped your wound still alive? Please, tell me. Now she has hope. He's alive. Locke's alive. Still staring at his dead, yeah. Just leave this island. Somewhere out there, your friends are waiting for you. Go down the stairs by the stove. The road to your freedom awaits. Love, Granddad. Secrecy. Make you proud of me, Granddad. Welcome to the land of orange. If you have to admit, there's two Final Fantasies of like spot on music for everything, like each scene. One is this game, and the other one would be 16 in my eyes. Now they all have great soundtracks, but this the music fits these two really, really well. Do. Okay. Did you see that tower? Kefka's practically a god now, sitting up there in that tower of his with the power of the warring triad at his command. welcome. Are there new items here? They're not. I think we just need to come here again, though. Even though we've been here before, because the World of Ruin is technically a new area. The town looks different and shit. That does count for, traveling everywhere. Let's go, because Will and he'll fry your town with the light of judgment. There's no point in even trying to go against him. World's ruined. There's nothing left. Do I have a shield on you? Can't remember. I mean, I already have that stuff, so I must have put it on her. I think Yarob D got unequipped. Alright, already have all those. Alright, we're good. That's the tower they're talking about, which is Kefka's tower. But can't go in there. Seven. Oh, Celis, let me help you. Wait. If I move, the whole house will collapse. First, say the kids who's inside. Don't think I can hold this that much longer. You gotta hurry. Ugh, shit. The time section. Alright, so we gotta find 8 treasures in here, save the child, there's only one, and kill 3 enemies. Let me see if I have where are my sandals at. The other one, I don't know if I have. I do have counter, do I? Yeah, I do. There's 2 of the enemies. And a bag attack, of course. I know I didn't equip it with what's it called? Fucking Esper. That's more worth than the sword. She don't know shit. Oh no, she has Siren on her. Alright, never mind. Healing Rod. Ether. Rod, hyper wrist, Damn, back attacks. I hope they don't do much damage. It's a monster in a box. So I need to fight a scorpion. Oh shit! I didn't realize my health is dwindled like that. Don't die, please. Oh, you son of a bitch. Oh my god, that didn't kill me. Holy shit. I got lucky there. Hell, I get 99 potion, high potions. Did I buy all those? I must have. I don't know about the 99 potions, but... Alright, now... There's a scorpion. Alright, so the cat's doom on you with that attack. Interesting. Oh, 3 minutes. I wonder if that's better than what I have on. No. Really? You're all gonna fucking drain me? That shard. Alright, that should be everything. Yep. Alright, so we're good. Sorry about that. Alright. Save the child. I'm scared. Don't worry, you're safe now. Oh shit, I gotta get out of here too? That's not good. I wonder if I should just hit them all. That's enough to kill him. Nope, clearly not even fucking close. Can I just like run away now? Jesus Christ. Take forever. Oh no, I went the wrong way, son of a bitch. See, luckily now it wants to run away quick. It took you long enough. Huge house like that, he's able to keep her from collapsing just running up the one side. Sabin, you're alive. Of course I am. Did you think a little thing like the end of the world was gonna do me in? I'd given up hope. I thought everyone else had died, but I was wrong. I'm sure we're not the only ones. We need to find everyone and then... smash Kefka and deliver peace to the world. Alright, count me in. Hey, looking for friends, part one. Alright, let me give you... Brack on you again. You know what? Get your magic up, why not? Head north along the Serpent Trench and you'll find the town of... oh my god, I forgot to say this. Nikia? Nikia. Sure. Ships are still sailing out of there. Nothing good, okay. Some of the armor shops aren't gonna have anything new for me either. The weapon shop didn't. Ooh, actually does. Tiger mask. And a power sash, I will take it. Some enemies you have to fight here quite a bit. Fafnir. Why does that name sound familiar? Fafnir. Is there an enemy in 16 called Fafnir? Something like this. I'm not even sure how much damage she did. Oh, she fucking missed. Bum, ba, bum. All right, so another enemy in the grass with the fight called the Killer Mantis. There it is. Alright. Desert. Three enemies, one of them is a rare. Oh, this is supposed to be a rare, but here it is. Can meteor strike you? Oh, that heals him. That's not good. I can't let him make any sound. Probably because it didn't work. Holy shit. Rigid, you can't do when everybody got it. Yeah, not bad. I don't know if I sound any different on the mic, but I am redoing, or I'm actually finally getting my game room together. So everything's been in a box since I moved in my place. So I'm finally getting that together. So I took out half the stuff just so I can wait to get the furniture in here. So it's a little empty. But I don't know if it's getting like a slight echo or changing my voice at all. But it should only be for a couple streams. Did she? I'm sorry, did you just turn me into a fucking zombie? Oh, that's fucking fantastic. Oh, because I gotta fight those enemies again. Fuck me. Wow, I was not expecting to get zombified there. Fuck. Oh well. We only fought three things, so. But I hope I can find that fucking black dragon though, because it says this thing was fucking rare. And then I got him two battles in a row. What the fuck just happened? Why did they all just randomly die on me? Okay. Oh, they're taking damage. I think they only have one health each, that's why. I mean, I guess. I got really lucky with that fucking... what's his fucking name? Black Dragon, dude. Well, they invite him again. I mean, it makes sense why you get, like, no experience from those guys now. Fuck, man, I can't believe I died. Two black dragons in a row, they're supposed to be rare. Yeah, I got these assholes that want to fucking run away. Mr. Mantis. That's the other three I need. Holy shit. Ow. Hey, Geekin 7 looks ridiculous. Long ass tail. Something I'd be worried about. Do you get unzombied from battle? You do not. What if I stay at the inn? Nice, okay. Alright, so I just need the Killer Mantis and a Luna Wolf. Mr. Mantis. Gonna spawn dirt. Or just these guys. Dude, I need her to get some fucking HP. Oh, fantastic. Attack, though she can run out of MP. I mean, it only makes sense that she has less health than MP because I haven't been using her. So she hasn't got the stat buffs from having the Espers equipped. Alright, maybe they're not gonna spawn here. That wolf before we get there, though. There we go. Who did I have on you before? Where is your strength? What? Take Bismarck. New enemies on the side of the map now too. One of them. We need a lizard, a delta beetle, and a devil on. Bum, bum, ba-dum. Make them unstoppable. They are getting caught in a lot of battles. I like how they have pyramids on their backs. Our lizard. The defense they have. Should be an entrance here to a chocobo forest or stable. That's all we needed. Actually, maybe just let the name load. Maybe the name needs to load completely too. Who knows? Oh my god. Strong poison attack. Jesus. Alright. Not gonna go to the town up there yet, so. I didn't even mean. I was trying to avoid this place too, and I walked right into it. We're gonna head back. I think I hit a glitch. The music didn't come. There we go. There's the other guy we needed. Pretty cool looking. I like it. About time that probably worked. That's one thing about RPGs, a lot of times they'll use a weapon that has like an elemental or not an elemental, but like a status effect, and it never fucking hits. It's like very rare. Thank you. guys three times in a row. Draw these other battles in one more. Tower yet. Oh god. It's the one thing I don't want to play. Fuck, I forgot that heals him. Only 72, who cares? That's the attack I'm afraid of. Okay. Right, check out the, shops. Welcome. 10,000, huh? Why not? I don't want that. Put on. If I put it on him, though, he loses the strength, agility, and stamina, so I think I'll leave it off of him. Damn, this shit's expensive. Hey, why did you... Do you have anything new? Not you. Oh, no, it is you. No, you do not. Okay. The head of that gang of thieves, Jared, was flirting with me. He's kind of handsome, teehee. Of course. Bless our old boss that day. He's doing the sandworms now. We met Gerard. Gerard. Here in town, he's our new boss. The boss wants to sneak into Figaro Castle to take back our booty. They've got it all in the storeroom there. There's some freak chance the dungeon ended up right next to a sandworm nest when the castle stopped. Crack opened up in the wall, and so we crawled through and followed the worm tunnels back to the surface. I'm gonna go into the castle through a secret cave that nobody else knows about. Alright, let's go. I like how nobody followed him. Oh, now they're following him. Alright, where is Gerard? Is him? Yes, it is. What's your problem? Aren't you Edgar? Oh, how about that? Edgar? No idea what you're talking about. I'll take this kid, too. Or I'll take this too, kid. Look, I'm kind of busy here. I have to get ready. Our ferry leaves for Figaro soon. Don't play dumb with me, Edgar. You didn't lose your memory, did you? I get the draw now to play on letters. You rearrange it, you get Edgar. Listen, it grieves me to have to disappoint such a beautiful lady, but I've been Gerard since the day I was born. I've never met anyone who flirted with a lady he was trying to shake off his tail. Being polite to ladies is common courtesy the whole world over. Mm-hmm. I'm sure I sab and like jump in and say something. What a stealthy jump. You know the way into Figaro Castle quite well then, correct? Ho ho ho, do we ever. Then lead the way. I'll take charge once we're in. I think we're just hiding next to this guy. Work stuff. Okay. First thing first, to the shops. Anything new? No, okay. Edgar's about to rejoin us anyways. Oh, that's right. I didn't put this on her because I have her dual wielding. You know what? Maybe I won't dual wield. I'll give her the shield. Yeah, I think I will do that. I just bought this for you and this is better? Come on, man. Ribbon, you know what? Why don't you put that on? But not that. All right, now to the inn. The wrong way. Seven thieves, phew, Curtis doesn't get any rest. Just wait, I'm on my way to help. You followed me here? You are Edgar, aren't you? Boss, everything's ready, let's go. In case of mistaken identity, my dear, give it up. Relaxing tune. Alright. Save it. We got some new enemies. And no Shenis. Here in the forest. Just weird place for him to be. Magnitude 8. Holy shit. Reminds me of the boss from 7 when you fight in Juni Harbor. Where's the desert? Oh, here it is. Cancer, oh no! Desert thing to fight, sand horse. I need to fight a desert hare. I'm assuming it can pop up anywhere, maybe. Great sandstorm. I'm gonna put the clamps on you. I saw that move remind me of the clamps from Futurama. Alright, I'm going to the cave. See if we can find that hare real quick. Come on, Mr. Hare. There you are. The red cabbage.
Oh wow, did he kill
him? Oh, he has the death attack. I guess they cure us, or the one guy tried something, I can't remember what. It's dangerous behind here. I'll go ahead and clear out all the nasty, vile monsters. Just wait here, okay? I do not listen when I'm told to wait. Alright. Four enemies here. We're gonna go... I already have everything. Humpty Crawler and Neck Hunter. That thing's disgusting looking. Ugh, gross. Bum bum da 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 da. Ow. Slow sure is slow. Odin's cousin. Oh shit, I didn't even realize she was done. Gives you a boost. MP plus 10. You know what? Take Phantom. You go ahead and take. We have a couple left. Enemies give you. Here you go. HP plus 10%. I should probably have her do that one first. Oh well. That's all the enemies we had here to fight. Hey, that turtle's still here. Alright, what now? Here, boy. Here's some yummy food for a good little turtle. How about that, eh? Nice. You still have me a pet turtle. The turtle has a purpose. I'm pretty sure that's Shadow following him, but I'm not completely sure, but I'm pretty sure. Can't wait till I get more people in my party so I can put on that one accessory that prevents back attacks, because Jesus. The amount that we've gotten this fucking session. I wasn't doing nothing. Come on, hurry up. Don't mind me. Figaro. You still with us? Just hold on a bit longer, okay? Bam, bam. Can't breathe. That guy's still standing up, though. Gravity rod, crystal helm. Is that better? Slightly. Bam, 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 bam. Should be Rising Phoenix with multiple people, huh? Some enemies get healed by it. I mean, it would clear the room faster. Could try it, I guess. Although this does work too, because he does work with the Raging Fist. Oh. Royal Crown, our last chest here. Oh shit, I haven't hidden an item still. I didn't miss that yet. Good. So I'm pretty sure before the Riddler Ruin, I checked everything to make sure I did have it. There's just one area I couldn't check for some reason. Wouldn't show me the map for it. But I'm pretty sure I got everything in that area. Alright, now... Before we talk to him, there's one enemy we have to fight here. What we're looking for is called the Dropper. Hey, new Blitz, dude. Razor Gale. Nice. I think I'll try it out this next battle. Slashes all enemies with the Cutting Wind. Oh my god, that's a long way to type in. And super powerful, I like it. So here I was talking about using Rising Phoenix, but this is probably much better to use now. It's probably not worth it in like a single battle. Yeah. At least I don't have to retype it in, you know? Mr. Dropper, where you at? There you are. Time's out to Edgar, but before we do that, I want to put on no, I can leave it off of her. Let me put it on you. Not the sprint shoes, I want the Hermes sandals. I put it on you? You know what? I'll put it on her too. Fuck it. Alright, let's go. Actually, you know what? Let's quick save. Now go. So this is the problem. Got its tentacles all tangled up in the engine. So what should we do? Treasure's in the storeroom back there. I'll keep this thing busy. You guys go get the treasure. But boss, that's awfully dangerous. Just get moving. Edgar? are you standing in the round for, Celis? Give me a hand. Edgar, it is you. It's a lot of tentacles. Yeah, you attack. You... is your Gale and you... flash on all. You know what? I haven't used this yet. Let me see how much damage it does. Like it was like taking like a giant picture. It's not that powerful. I wonder if we can actually blind him though. I need to make Celis heal this next round. Oh, because he's split. I can only heal him by himself. Okay. Makes sense. See, you better get that fucking heal off. Captured him. Not too bad. Acting like you didn't know me. I heard figure I'd run into some kind of trouble. I wanted to help, but how was I supposed to get here with the castle stuck beneath the sand? And I caught wind of the rumor that those guys had escaped from the dungeon. So you used them. Bingo. And obviously I couldn't let them find out I was the King of Figaro. Because they just escaped from your own jail. Could have told us. Uh-oh. We'd better hide. Boss. Boss? That monster must have got him. Poor boss. Didn't even last as long as the last boss. Oh well. Let's go. Care if they take that treasure? I could care less about that treasure. What we need to worry about is Kefka. Those guys haven't done anything wrong, not really. So, you'll come along? Let's go shake things up again. What the hell was that? Oh. 50% of the bestiary done. Nice. Let me cure your poison. You should know Kira. Alright, I gotta put an Esper on you. Oh. I mean to do Shiva, but... I mean, sure, why not? Hey, Squall, what's up? Gerard. Gerard, best name. Alright. Examine this for a soul saver. Not that good. Drains MP may cast death. Interesting. Okay, that's done.